Last time on Wrath of the Lich King.